Huh? Oh, you say you was looking for the old India? Oh, she's gone. She no longer lives here. This is like India 2.0. This is like grown woman shit. Because that's what the fuck I'm talking about. Work for you, putting over time like a star, you know you shine. On my mind all the time, like you say. Girl, I travel state to state, talk about you night and day, ay. I can tell you how I feel about you night and day. How I feel about you. I can tell you how I feel about you night and day. Hey, y'all. So, by the title, I'm gonna go ahead and get straight into the video. If this is a wrong way, I don't know if I got Shein clothes in here. I don't know yet. Wrong way, Shein, Dolls Kill. So yeah, I'm gonna go straight to the video. If you're new to my channel, subscribe. My name is India, but you should already know that. Duh. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram. I'm trying to get my followers back up. So follow me here. Yeah, of course. I mean, I don't think I should have to say this, but maybe I guess I should. Of course, this is not a paid sponsorship or anything like that. I'm not doing those yet, but you know, they're coming one day. They're gonna come, but these will be paid. And I have to pay for shit, but you know, pay for everything out of my pocket. So yeah, everything in this haul, in my opinion, is affordable and cheap. Or yeah, so let's just get with it. So this first piece is from Runway. Yeah, I got to pick up the T-shirt, cute little sweatshirt. I paid $11 for this shirt. So let me get up close so y'all can see what it says. I think it just says Outer Banks. Or whatever. North Carolina. Oh, let me get something from. So I just got it. I thought it was cute. It's tight at the ends, so that's kind of cool. I don't really mind that. The material is very thick. This isn't a thin material at all. It's not see-through. It doesn't feel cheap. This feels like something you would get at Old Navy. So yeah, $11 for this shirt. And I think it's pretty cute, don't you? It is a little bit more cropped than what I expected. I expected it to come down mid belly button, and it doesn't. So how it looks, whole body, full body. It's still cute. These type of shirts are really in style. Like this, the design is really in style right now. So I just decided to try it. I still like the shirt. I just know that, you know, I probably end up wearing some tights, or not necessarily these tights, but some tights with them. So if you do buy this shirt, just know it does come a little high. It's a little bit high of a crop top, very cropped. But yes, still cute. For $6, can you really beat it? Can you? No, you cannot. So yeah, let me get y'all a strap. Yeah, I know that you can talk. You talking all that shit, but let me see if you can walk. Let me see you walk. So this is the next shirt that I did get. I just put on this shirt under it because I didn't want y'all to see my two names. This nice plaid shirt is hella long. It goes over my butt, like back here. It's back here. So it's a good little nip. Now I did, hold on. Sorry. I went up. Extra size, so I got this in the XXL, because personally, me, when I get these type of shirts, I do not like them when they're tight fitted. I like them bitches big. Like, I want this to look like I took this from somebody's man. I mean, or a man, you know, whatever. So I really enjoyed, I like this shirt. But it's really, really, really loose. The material, this is not thin material, folks. This is not thin material. This material is very, very, very like Old Navy. Like, this is some official shit. I like the shirt. Buttons good. The buttons are brown. It fits great. I can't wait to wear it. And I only paid, $10.24 for the shirt, which isn't bad. It's not bad at all. So, hello. Like, this just made me want to wave. Wrong man. This just made me want to wave. You most definitely, I mean, it's kind of obvious, but you most definitely need a half bra with this shirt. I just took half of my bra, just folded it under for the purpose of the video. This is giving me caramel kisses. But yeah, I got this in the XL. Let y'all see the back, the side, the other side. Let me get up close so y'all can see. Once again, the material, good ass material. This isn't see-through, folks. This isn't, none of this shit that I ordered came in like that weird ass material. You know, sometimes when you order shit, the material isn't or it doesn't look like what you thought it was gonna look like. None of this is it. All these materials are good ass materials. Guess how much I paid for this shirt? $4.77. Oh yeah. Yes, ma'am. $4.77. $4.77, not even the whole $5 for the shirt. $4.77. Whore. This shirt just makes me want to pose, like, real cute. Oh, look away, don't look at me. Don't look at me. The one that I want to be looked at now. This shirt is giving it to me. It's giving. I don't know if it's giving or I'm just giving, but it could be either. But yeah, this is really cute. Half bra, do what you do. Yeah, so. Huh? Oh, you said you was looking for the old India? Oh, she's gone. She no longer lives here. This is like India 2.0. This is like grown woman shit. Cause that's what the fuck I'm talking about. Okay, so this shirt is looking a little rinky dink, but it is one of my favorites. So I'm gonna insert a picture of what it's supposed to look like. Okay, so it does look exactly like how it said. However, I do have to go in and loosen this up at the top, and I just don't know how to do that right now. I'm just keeping it in a band with you. That's the only reason why I did it. And I really don't know. Like, at first I thought I had it on inside out, but no, because I got it right. I just don't know how to fix it. So, here's the long chain. So, I know it is fixable. I just have to go in and actually fix all the bosom areas myself. However, when I do get it right, it is gonna be cute. Oh my god, I already know how I'm gonna wear it and where I'm wearing it to. I just gotta wait for the date to get here. And I'm too excited, but it's gonna be really cute. Like, oh, my shit is dying. No. Well, I'm just gonna be talking to that. So, oh my god, but that's irritating the shit out of me. My shit is dying. Oh my god. Okay, let me just hold on. Pretty cute. I like it. I forgot what I was saying because I like it. It just pissed me off. But it's okay. So yeah. Still cute. Still wearable. I got this in the XL. I don't know if I said it already. Okay. I got all my clothes in the XL. Is dying right now. I really don't know what it's doing. So let me just see what it does. Okay, it's doing this little flicky thingy. Why is it doing this little flicky thingy? I don't know. So the next shirt I got is this. I told y'all this shit is in style. This the way the shirt is made is in style, so I really liked it. It is see-through. This is a see-through shirt. So typically you would wear it. Depends on what you're trying to do, where you're trying to go, what type of girl you are, or whatever, or man, whatever. Cute, soft material, stretchy, very stretchy. I like the fact that it has multiple colors in it, so you can do whatever you want to do with this shirt. The thing that I'm just not noticing that I don't like how it came with the little fridgies like coming off on both sleeves. But I mean, that's nothing I can do to cut them off, but it's no biggie. So yeah, this is the shirt. It's really cute. I like it. It's different. Yeah, it fits like a glove, honey. It fits like a glove. I paid $3.40 for this shirt. This is the next piece I got. Now, this is a two-piece set. I'm gonna put on the other half of the set in a second. But, okay. What I'm seeing is, now I got this in an XL, I think. I can go back and look. My bra alone is bigger than the bralette itself. You know, but before I say all that, the material is very thick. This is a thick material, like literally like sweater. It doesn't feel cheap, no rag, like feels great. So I'm assuming it's only one or two things, and I'll figure it out after I try it on. Once I put on the sweaters that came with it, either I could wear it and it'll cover this up or something, I don't know. So it came with a two-piece set. So let me put that on for y'all. This is really cute, actually. Let me get up close so y'all can see. Look at the material. I keep talking about the material, but you just gotta look at it. So it's lavender. This lavender cardigan with white and pink flowers. White and pink. Yellow and white flowers on it. I thought this was really cute. So what you could do is like, wear it, but you don't see it at all. You can unbutton one, or you can unbutton both. However you want to do it. But like I said, my titties just big. I don't know, but ain't no way in the world I'm finna just let this outfit fly without wearing it. So, okay, so this outfit right here, ladies and gentlemen, came from Dolls Q. They have some really, really, really cute clothes, but I'm not gonna lie, ain't shit cheap up there. It's not really cheap. I can't even tell you how much I paid for this. I'm gonna have to look it up because I can't find it. So, yeah. This I got in an XL as well. It came together. It's this two-piece long sleeve stripe blue set. This is how it comes on me. Yeah. I am 5'7". So, yeah. This is the XL. The material, my friends, is great. It is so soft. Now, I will say, this blue looks more faded than what I thought it was gonna be. I honestly thought it was gonna come out like this blue. Like, that's how I thought the blue was gonna be. But it came to be this, like, dusty blue. And, you know, honestly, I don't even care because it's still cute. It's just not as a bright of a blue as I thought it was gonna be. This is cute. I can't tie my neck around because I look creepy with it. It comes with a little back pocket right here. So that means actually, it's supposed to be right here, right? So that's my good bit. So, okay. I don't know. This girl is on fire! I don't know if I can hear me. But yeah, okay. So this set right here, don't play with her. Don't play with her. Don't play with her. Like, this set is too freaking cute. Let me tell you what else. I got this from Dolls Kill. Now, listen to me. Now, I ain't have to tell y'all bitches shit. You know, I'm being nice. But if you want something, you ain't gotta worry about everybody else having on. You know, Dolls Kill is literally where it's at. Now, like I said, it's a dispenser. I got so many compliments on this shirt when I wore it a week or two ago. I didn't wear it with the skirt. I don't know, I just didn't. Maybe next time I will. But it does come in this color, and it comes in this color blue as well. But the red one and the red and yellow really just stood out to me. So I got that one. I might go back and get the blue one. I don't know. Because it was so cute and I got so many compliments on it. But I got this in an extra large as well. It does fit snug right here. That is cool with me. It's cute. It's hot. Literally, it is hot. I'm hot right now. I only had it on for like 2 minutes. And I only parade around in like 30 seconds. So thick. It's so warm. Look at the details. I get up close. Y'all can see the details on it, the fringes or whatever. It's very, very warm feeling, very snug, very oomph, very, you gonna look at me. I'm not asking for nobody's attention. I'm not trying to get the attention, but you just can't help but give it to me because it's like a bow, you know? I go bow. Damn, like, you know. That's what it's giving me on fire. It just made me want to walk up to a nigga. Give me a number and name on your slice. Oh, you took too long. What's your homeboy name? Like, But yeah, I forgot to show y'all these shoes. So, I got these shoes from Runway as well. I paid $18 for these shoes, and I got them in a Euro or European or whatever the fuck EUR stands for, whatever. I got that in a 40, so it's like an 8.5. So these are the shoes. I think they're really, really cute, colorful, funky. I'm funky. Get funky. Funky. So I thought this was really cute to get for the summertime. I just went on ahead and got them now. All right, so that was the end of my video. Yeah. Like I said, I will be doing these once a month. Next month, I might not actually do Runway and Dolls Kill. I might do two more just to give a variety of shit. Yeah. So I hope you all enjoyed. I leave all the links to everything I bought in the comments. I mean, in the description box. My bad. But for real, that was the end of the haul. So just make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And thanks for watching me try on fucking clothes. See you in my next video, hoes. Smooches.